right?
Yes.
Thank you.
11th show in the entire world. And so it's awesome to share it with you guys tonight. For those of you who don't know, our brand new EP came out about 2 weeks ago. And the first 200 people that grab it tonight, you'll get invited to a special signing night where they can say hi after the show. Thank you guys so much for being here. I just want to share a quick story before we go into our last song. Something that I've really had to overcome a lot in my life is fear and anxiety. And there was a really hard season about 3 years ago where I went through something incredibly dark and incredibly intense. And I was waking up in the night with feelings of like incredible terror and like panic attacks. And it was just honestly an incredibly defeating time. And after wrestling my way through that, I thought, surely after going through something that intense, I'll never have to battle that again. Like, surely I have a victory here. But last year, when I was on stage with Skillet, I felt those old feelings of panic and fear start creeping back into my heart. And I came off stage and I cried to Corey, because I just felt so incredibly defeated. And I said to her, after 9 years, I can't believe I'm still struggling with these old feelings. It just makes me want to give up. What if these are feelings that I always have to come against and always have to fight? Said, then you fight, Jen. You fight while there's breath in your lungs until the day that you burn. You never give up the fight. So do not let fear rob you of your own life and your own destiny. And that was the day that I decided that even if I do feel a bit broken, and even if I do have to fight these feelings over and over again, I will never give up and I will never let them hold me back. And so I just want to dedicate this song here to anyone tonight that struggles with fear, anxiety, feelings of not being good enough, things that are too scary and too much. I just want to challenge you to never give up fighting for your lives. And this song is for you, and it's called Not Dead Yet.